Small crowds of people gathered every day in the late spring of 2013 around a cypress tree beside the Elwood Canal to stare up at the branches. The spectacle catching so many people's attention was a breeding pair of tawny frogmouths which had decided to build a nest less than 4 meters above a popular walking track. This provided a rare insight into the lives of these usually cryptic nocturnal birds, so I took the opportunity to document their behaviour over the nesting period using motion sensing and handheld cameras. So here's some of that footage.